Hello everyone, welcome to GopaHost. We offer web hosting plan for every type of cPanel and solutions for every small business. You can check our plans as listed below. Today in this tutorial we will be learning how to manage your cron job with your cPanel. So for that you need to log in. So first you enter the URL. Now enter your credentials here. So once you log in, now you are navigated to your cPanel dashboard. So under the section Advanced, you have the option to set a cron job. So here if you see, your current email address is test12@mysite1234.com. So you can update this. So now press update email. So this has been successfully added to your cPanel and you can see the email address updated here. So now you can set your cron job settings based upon these fields like minute, hour, day, month, weekday and command. So first you have to choose the command setting. That is once per day. So now you can set minute, hour, day, month, weekday. So now set a cron job command. Now click add new cron job. So this has been successfully added to your cPanel. You can see test cron job 1. So with these several fields, if you want to edit you can press here. If you want to delete you can press delete. I hope the tutorial was helpful. Thanks for watching the video.